I'm waxing the areas I want to keep white in the pattern that I'm choosing. I'm now dyeing the fabric yellow, and you can see the waxed areas peek through. I'm now waxing areas I want to keep yellow. I'm now dyeing the fabric orange, and you can see again the pattern peeking through. I'm now waxing the areas I want to keep orange. And now I'm dyeing red, and you can see the whole pattern emerges through the dye. And done.